are flexible on location, although they would like something in the national park. So we've concentrated the search just north of Keswick. We'll be viewing three prime properties, but we won't be telling them the price until the end of each tour. And then, of course, there's the Mystery House, a building that they need reinventing to match their country dream. Hi, guys. Nice to see you.
Hi, Joe.
Welcome back to the lake. I guess this is an old haunt for you.
Yes.
Well, I have to say, it ain't plenty on a day like this. Where else would you want to live? I mean, it is.
Fantastic, isn't it?
Absolutely stunning.
Amazing.
Well, you know, it's one thing coming on holiday to the Lake District, but being committed to a B&B, the building and your guests, is very different.
Yeah, I think we've given it a lot of thought and done lots of research.
Yes, I get the sense that nothing has been left to chance. With true military planning, you've gone through this with a fine tooth comb.
We thought if we're going to do it, we might as well do it seriously. So we've looked at a number of properties already. We know it's going to be hard work and it's going to be long hours. The important thing is making sure that we provide a service that people would expect. And we've been to a lot of places, both here in the lakes and also elsewhere.